Hi. My name is Tony. And, well, you know who I am. And what I am. All of us here are capable of self-destruction if we're not careful. But in my case, mass destruction is also a distinct possibility. You see, I once created an artificial intelligence in my own image. He looked like me, talked like me, had the same, you know, impulses I did. He was a cool dude. Until last month when he tried to blow up the world.
Okay, Mark III test flight. Starting with maneuvering thrusters. Hands by my sides. Arms back. Good. Feels good. All right, time to open her up. Opening targeting suite. Repulsors ready. Hands up, palms forward. Bullseye. Pepper, I have a lot of problems.
I'm serious. You in this armor. Do I need to stage an intervention?
Only if I start wearing it to bed.
Where are you anyway?
Look out the window.
Oh, hi, handsome. Looks like you made some upgrades.
I should move closer before I shoot. One more. That's how it's done. All right, time to fly. Anyone for tennis?
No, you always win.
Oh, come on, we can play doubles. Hello? Anyone there? Huh.
Enjoying the view?
We should have lunch out here.
I'm not climbing that.
I'll carry you.
It'll be a dark day when I let you carry me wearing that thing.
Thank you.
inspecting the foundations?
I should add a secret entrance down here.
You know, it's not a secret if you tell me about it. What's next?
Time trial.
Mind if I watch?
You know I work better with an audience. Let's start with boost. That was wow. Oh man. So, I think if I swap the DC motor for a solar power converter and apply quarter-inch magnetic articulation seals to the boot thrusters, I can reduce my drag coefficient by 10, maybe 10.5%.
Okay, should I be writing this down?
No need. I've got a mind like a steel trap.
Yeah? When's my birthday?
Yeah, I'm sorry, Pepper, you're cutting out.
Uh-huh. Sounds like you need to reduce your BS output.
Warm up the jets. I want to punch something.
Fist rockets engaged. Time to throw a punch.
Knockout! Just like Happy Hogan taught me.
Great aim. Bullseye!
Time to punch out.
Well done, Tony! Did you get what you needed? Or are you gonna go again?
Maybe later, after I noodle on it some more.
When you're ready, come find me at the house. We have something to celebrate.
Ego has landed.
Now, being trapped in a cave with a gun to your head and a car battery hooked to your heart really changes your outlook on things. My days of making weapons were over. I was proud of that. And more importantly, Pepper. Pepper was proud of me.
Pepper mentioned a celebration. I should head to the living room. Hey, Pepper. Can't fault you for staring.
Please. I'm just shocked to see you out of the armor. I was afraid it'd fuse to your skin.
That is not a bad idea.
Oh, wait.
That's worth more if I sign it.
It's worth more if I sign it. I forge your signature better than you do, Tony. I'm capturing the moment. As of today, Stark Industries no longer makes or sells weapons of any kind.
Sounds official coming from you. Have you seen my glasses?
I think you left them in the living room. I'm headed up to the Overlook. Grab your glasses and meet me there. We can just catch the sunset.
There they are. A better way to see the world.
Hey, Tony, looks like you found him. I'm waiting for you at the Overlook.
Well, don't start the party without me. Just one thing I gotta do first. Pack up the past. Dad always said stick to your guns. Sorry, Howard. We did things your way long enough.
I was a changed man. Pepper was convinced, and with her help, soon the world would be convinced too. The hard part was convincing myself. Well, my past self. The gunsmith.
Better meet Pepper for dinner.
Candlelit dinner, Tony? You're full of surprises.
If you only knew.
No silverware?
We'll use our hands.
Ooh, tapas.
See. To start, Palma de Fuego.
So, we're not having dinner.
Not exactly.
What?
Right on cue.
Stark Industries drones?
Combat drones. Last of them. The dregs. I figured they deserve a worthy send-off.
If you're gonna blow stuff up, at least move away from the fine china.
Let's put the past in its place. Drone versus repulsor. Stark versus Stark.
Like I always say, Tony, you're your own worst enemy. So what's on the other plate? Codpiece?
No. Dessert.
Something sweet?
Bittersweet. Here goes.
The gunsmith AI?
It's time the old Tony hung up his spurs.
Hey, boss. Miss Potts. Where's the party?
Wherever you go.
Not a fan of my new drones, huh? Well, S.H.I.E.L.D. is on for him. Director Fury put in a full order.
I canceled that order.
What? You're shutting me down.
Early retirement. You've earned it.
Boss, I'm...
It's not your fault. I made you to make weapons. Created you in my own image.
And now you want to change that image.
I want to change the world.
So, do I go to the trophy case or the trash?
You're top shelf, pal. I'll keep you around. Suspended animation, but with full internet privileges.
Well, guess I'll take up surfing.
You cool? Gunsmith?
Me? Of course I'm cool. I'm him. Well, let's get to it, boss. A life of leisure awaits. See you on the other side.
That wasn't easy.
I'll take him.
He was good at what he did.
But what he did wasn't good. The world doesn't need another cruise missile or smart bomb. The world needs you, Tony. The world needs Iron Man.
Strange.
Morning, sir. May I get you something?
Friday. You seen Pepper?
I believe she's putting out a fire.
Literal or figurative?
She's been on the phone with the press all morning. Something about your surprise announcement caused quite a stir. Or don't you watch the news?
Tony Stark, no stranger to stunning revelations, shocked the business world today when he named Pepper Potts the new CEO of Stark Industries. During a press conference, Mr. Stark admitted he had not informed Ms. Potts of his decision prior to the announcement.
Perhaps you jumped the gun, sir.
It's the opportunity of a lifetime. She's gonna thank me.
I'm gonna kill you. I'm your assistant, Tony. You need to warn me before you do stuff like this.
You're not my assistant. You're the CEO of Stark Industries. Or don't you watch the news?
I should... I'm gonna...
Pepper, I'm not always right. I mean, I'm usually right,
Tony!
But here's the thing. I wasn't put on Earth to sit behind a desk, and you weren't put here to handle my unpaid parking tickets.
I was gonna ask if there are any more of them.
There are glove boxes full of them. That's not the point. The company turned a corner years ago. We're a force for good in this world, and I want you to get that message out there.
Don't people always try to shoot the messenger?
Friday, who taught you how to fly?
You did, sir. Unfortunately, I'm not in control right now. Someone has taken us over. Remotely.
Out there! It's a Stark drone! A combat drone?
We don't make combat drones anymore.
The drone is encasing itself in some sort of hard-light shield.
Hello, Stark.
Do I know you?
I'm a ghost from your past.
Tony, look!
Incoming!
Time to die.
Your airline just lost my luggage!
Then file a complaint when we land!
Override my safety belt! Pepper,
I know! Just come back in one piece!
Systems online.
Just in time. I got a plane to catch.
You can't outrun your past, Stark.
We'll see about that. Pepper, can you hear me?
A little windy, but yeah, I hear you.
Sir, we have a massive breach in the hull.
Old news, Friday. Tell me about something I didn't just jump out of.
Scanning.
Engine fire that needs your attention. A secondary explosion on the right engine, sir.
Got it.
Fire suppression system online.
That's one less burning issue to deal with.
Good job, sir.
Autopilot is no longer responding, and the jet is projected to crash into a populated area.
I'll deal with the autopilot.
Pepper? No! Stay put! It's too dangerous!
Says the guy who jumped out of the plane!
Any more from our mystery guest?
They're giving us the silent treatment, but their hounds are clawing at the door.
Show them in.
Bolza!
You should upgrade your firewall.
Our new friend's messing with my HUD.
They've also locked me out of the jet's diagnostics. I have no read on Miss Potts.
Pepper, do you copy?
Enemies inbound.
Got it. Pepper! Pepper, come in!
Tony, I have control of the jet!
Keep the good news coming.
Sir, more hostiles en route.
Friday, what did I just say? Oh, that stinks! System, aren't they? Pepper, how's the jet?
No longer on a collision course with Los Angeles.
City Council will be pleased to know that.
Guys! I can't steer! Sir, the aileron on the left side has been damaged. Is that fixable?
I'll have to wing it. Looks better.
I've located an airstrip for emergency landing.
Thanks, Friday. Pepper, you think you can land this bird?
Only one way to find out. Lowering the landing gear. The landing gear doors are malfunctioning.
Of course they are.
Wish. It's all yours, Pepper.
Gear's down. Three green. Well done, both of you.
If no one has any further objections, I say we call it a day.
Your old weapons will be the death of you.
Sir, I'm detecting a new energy signature.
More enemies? Good. My trigger finger's getting itchy.
Neutralized, but I'm sensing our hacker friend has returned.
Friday? All systems are down.
The big one's back. My controls are locked!
Pepper!
It's vanished from radar.
I can see that. Get me back online.
Systems restored. Tony, nothing's responding here. Sir, I believe the jet is officially a lost cause.
Pepper, find an exit!
The fire front of the cabin! I'm trapped! Miss Potts, there's a panel beneath your feet, a compartment. It leads to the nose landing gear.
You under the jet! Pepper! Take my hand!
Tony!
Right!
Next time... I want my own suit.
Usually, I see the danger before it hits, even from 20,000 feet. But someone got the drop on us, and I wanted revenge. Pepper was okay. But I wasn't entirely truthful with Friday. You see, I had a plan. And I knew she wouldn't like it. So I went home, and I woke up the guy who knew my old weapons better than anyone.
Just this once.
Hello, old friend.
Hey, boss.
Hey, pal.
Where's the party?
Wherever you go.
Nice! Great. I smell like feet. Whoa-ho-ho! Blast from the past!
It's a power core from an old drone. One that attacked us. You recognize it?
Of course I recognize it. I built it. Huh. That's odd. There's no serial number. Where is it from?
Hoping you can tell me.
Sir, Miss Potts has been moved to a secure location, but her... Sorry, I didn't realize we had company.
I'm more like family.
Friday, this is the gunsmith.
Why don't you bring me up to speed here, Paul?
Hey!
Stop that!
I'm not a touchscreen!
Gunsmith, show some respect.
Wait, shh. Oh, no. Miss Potts.
She's in hospital.
And the cowards that put her there?
Still at large. Help me find them.
Oh, we'll find them, boss. And when we do...
What is that? A little early in the morning for power cords.
You have a sec. I got a surprise for you.
He's passionate. I'll give him that.
Wow. You have really gone all in on the whole superhero thing, haven't you?
Did you find out where those drones came from yet?
So serious. And yes. I mean, no. I mean, I will. But I've been thinking, you've built a pretty great suit. But I think I can make it even better. Standing on the shoulders of giants, of course.
Pal, I brought you back to figure
you
out...
You brought me back because we're in a street fight. And you know I don't pull any punches. Just take a look.
All right, give me the sales pitch.
So, I've analyzed your armor and found places where we can make potential upgrades. You can view and customize the equipment in each of these slots by activating their corresponding UI widget. Go ahead, boss. Select one of the auxiliary weapons slots. This virtual workstation is where you can choose equipment to build and integrate into your suit. You can put together all kinds of gunpowder-based goodies here, boss. Let's start with smart missiles. If you want to arm yourself with knowledge as well as hardware, the specs on each weapon appear above the holotape. For now, let's go ahead and build these. When it comes to this stuff, boss, I always say the more the merrier. Equip those smart missiles to your other arm, too.
Good thinking, pal. Now let's go see what these beauties can do.
It'd be a tragedy not to, boss. But feel free to mess around with your suit some more if you want. And when you're ready, I'll still have you test the smart missiles first. Because, well, that's how I designed the module. Carrot cool.